And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield. So, in order for me to rank up one of my skill perks, I need to go scan up, I think it's 50 planets or more. Either way, I got to go scan some planets. And what better way to do that than to show you guys what I'm up to? I'm also looking for a planet for me to go mine titanium on as well. So, my plan here is to travel from here, come down here, check out this planet, and come over here is the end goal. But I've got to do multiple jumps because I cannot make that jump because that's how far out it is. So, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. We're going to check out this solar system here. Then we're going to go here, then here, then here. That's the plan. Anyways, let's get into it.
Later date. respect is about opportunity. The hulking bureaucracy is bossing you around, living life how you want. Rumor is, the part of House Varun that wouldn't shoot you on sight disappeared into seclusion. Shame they didn't take their solid friends with them.
I love glitchy games. We just started my companion just hanging out for long for the ride, just hanging out in space beyond the ship. Oh, I haven't seen that bug.
What have we here? You have until I get bored to give us...
We could use a vacation. If you're feeling generous, you could help us out. Or we can just dust your ship. If that's how you want to...
Thank you.
respond or die. Yannick. Huh? What? Damn it, you're the Mantis. It can't be.
got it covered, but I expect some people owe you their lives. Any way we can repay you? Hope this helps you out. You take care.
Thank you. may not be life here, but we should still be cautious.
So as you can see, I moved my outpost a bit around. I'm actually muting game sound here a little bit. So I muted in-game sound so that you guys can hear me talk a little bit better. So I ended up moving my outpost actual base over there because I found out I actually built the base on top of all the aluminum deposit that was sitting right here. And yeah, pretty much I'm just stockpiling resources right now. This should be iron that's being transferred in. Currently waiting for that to fill up. And then I've got to wait for the aluminum bin to fill up. And then I got to wait for it to finish making magnets. And then I can turn make the comms relay stuff. So, cobalt, nickel. Nickel looks pretty full. Cobalt needs to be refilled soon. A lot of lead. I actually need to go see what it takes to make. So right now, this is currently making this. And then I gotta set up another factory, which will automatically make this. And then in the end, I just make these, and then I get XP, and I make a ton of money by just selling that. There are other ways to make a lot more money, but this works for me. Trying to upgrade and get better ships and stuff like that. That's what I'm working on right now. Yeah, I could be like the rest of YouTubers and just finish the main story. But from what I've been told, you're better off taking your time playing the game. Because once you start playing the main storyline and you get towards the end, you lose the ability to access sandbox mode. So it's kind of like, yeah, I'm just going to wait. So, unlock that. Let's go back over here. So, I should probably research some of that. Now I can now run class C ships. That's good. But in order to get really nice stuff, I'm going to have to, where is it? Starship design. I might have to get this perk. It'll allow me to upgrade my modules and stuff. Shield systems, definitely going to have to do. Starship engineer, I'm going to have to do. What's this? I'll probably have to upgrade this because I noticed it's harder to disable a ship, but I want to disable ships, so it's going to be easier to do stuff like that. Time to log on to enemy ships. The hard thing I'm learning right now is how to target actually the ship engines with your weapons so you can disable it. I've probably only been able to disable one ship successfully, and since then I have not been able to, so still learning. Ballistic weapons, how do I get this unlocked? Let me just kind of look over here real quick and see what this stuff is. Zoology, space design, kill tree. Increase gravity jump range of drives. I probably should get that soon. I'd rather have weapon systems upgraded first, though. Ballistics. Alright. So now I'm going to go take a look to see how many magnets are made. And then I'm probably going to go make some more stuff. That looks like we're full. Okay. Time to go make stuff. So in order to make com arrays, I need TAU. And I leveled up. And now I have magnets. Level 34. What to get? Time to lock on tanks is reduced by 15. Target lock. Fire sent your ships lower. Deal 1,000 damage to an enemy ship. Ballistic weapons. I don't think I have anything that does ballistic weapons, though. That means we'd physically have to ask, just need to see what's in the cargo hold. I'd have to change ships, I think. I have to find one that has ballistic weapons. Or I just modify one and make it have ballistic weapons. Drop. Resources, we gotta put that in the cargo hold. Let's see here, I want this. Click on that. Ships full. Alrighty. Well, we know where I'm going. Gotta go sell this crap off. Got too much stuff. Got too much stuff. That moment you gotta use med kits to keep alive, just to walk around.
I'm pleased to report that our stocks are currently... Welcome to UC Distribution. Oh, well, sir. Back to it, then. Bulk items may require multiple levels of approval and can take up to several weeks for an official response. We apologize for any delay. Welcome to UC Distribution. Something I can do. I hope we have what you need. Right. Come back if you need something else.
something in all of that, you... afford to let go of?
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. When we come back next, we'll be intentionally looking for ships to fight so that we can get the next skill unlocked. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.